contest where you can win a wedding. Win a wedding at Taco Bell.
I mean, you're going to get a win a wedding to anywhere, any place. Isn't that where you want to win it to?
Think about it. When you were a little girl lying in bed, dreaming of your wedding one day, did you picture yourself surrounded by a gordita supreme?
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
A cinnamon twist.
Oh, now that, yes. Because I do love their cinnamon
Those
twists.
Damn giant cups of Mountain Dew.
Oh. I mean, you know.
Yes, this could be your fairy tale come true.
This is going to be awesome.
Taco Bell's running a new contest where you can get married at Taco Bell. Now, it's not just any Taco Bell. It's a fancier one in Vegas.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
I want to see the fancier one, please.
I mean, yeah, why not? Imagine the spread they could come up with.
It's actually got a classic Vegas wedding chapel inside. And to enter the contest, you just post a photo or video on Twitter or Instagram about, quote, Taco Bell's role in your love story. Yeah.
We fell in love, had our first date at the Taco Bell.
We fell in love. You use the hashtag Love and Tacos Contest, and you could win a trip for six. You can take some friends.
I ain't playing.
The wedding party, right?
Tacos.
You'll win a trip for six to Vegas. Catered dinner.
Wow.
At Taco Bell. Come on now.
What a contest. They're going all out.
Yes. They really are.
So I want a trip to Vegas, hey.
It got me thinking, if you could have a wedding at any of your favorite restaurant, which one restaurant would you choose?
I'd probably choose Rosa's.
I would think most people around here would choose
Hands
Rosa's.
Hands down, yeah.
You know?
I'm like it on my spread for my reception. not bizcochos. I want chips and queso. I'm telling you right now, there's
got to
be chips and queso.
Yeah, come on.
When it comes to Rosa's, yeah.
So if you're currently engaged but haven't made any plans yet, you may want to get in on this. But you do have to tell a story of how you fell in love at Taco Bell.
So I can elaborate.
Yeah.
I can, you know.
Can't you just
tweak a little? I mean, instead of the fancy steak dinner, I'll be like, hey, it all went down at the Taco Bell.
Yes.
It was some good food.
That's right.
And it was a nice date.
It was
and then we grabbed those little packets with the sayings on them.
Oh,
boom!
And they said, be mine or
yes.
I love you. Or,
I want to say that one of our friends actually got proposed to using one of the packets from Taco Bell. True story.
Oh, those are cool.
Yeah.
Because those are like,
Will you be mine, like you said?
They're like little fortune cookie thingies.
Yeah, they're cool.
They're like the little hearts for Valentine's Day yesterday. The little be mine thingies.
They're the conversation Taco Bell packets.
So there you have it, ladies. Write your story. Hashtag, I fell in love with his burrito at Taco Bell. I don't know. I mean, whatever.
I can see that.
Can't you see that?
I can totally see that.
I think so. I would love to be invited to this wedding.
Hey, we're going to have some good eating, that's for
sure. Hey, you know what's on the menu.
Thank you.
What?